लॉक दखा यार, लॉक दखा, लॉक दखा. I buy a fucking property for $1.5 million, you know. This is $1.5 million, okay? No, you don't tell me. You're not understanding my problem.
Me, I'm just enforcing the rules.
And this is my, you're putting my visitors in such a position that you're telling me I for Diwali they can't visit after 11 o'clock?
Yeah.
Nonsense. Park the car here, come.
It's fair, understand.
I leave the car here. You do whatever you want to do. Call the police. Do whatever you want to do. Fuck off.
You go in. I will let the management know.
Tell the management. Fuck off.
Sir, don't tell any bad words.
Mate, what is this nonsense? What is this nonsense? This is Diwali. You're Indian, right?
No, don't Indians talk no bad visiting? Words. May I know your Indian number? Trouble. Okay, don't talk bad words.
You see, okay. You are stopping us like, we have done some mistakes now. We are coming to meet our relatives here.
You can pay $10, then you can go inside.
We're just telling you there's a
contract. Visiting $10?
Yeah.
In a condo?
Okay, never mind, sir.
People visiting $10?
This is the rule, we are enforcing only.
Visiting $10?
This is the rule.
You can talk to the management.
You're not staying in HDB, you know.
No, we are working here.
Yeah, we are also working here, sir. Yeah, we are just following the rules. You can talk to the management whatever you want.
My unit number is 17-02. Block 2, 17-02. This staff will stay here.
Okay, no, you go in our inform the management, talk to you. You are just enforcing.
Yeah.
Come
drive the
here.
Car inside.
We are working here.
Okay.
Working. You must
if any visitor come to my block, you take my block number, you allow.
Anything, I'll get the okay? Management to contact
yeah,
you.
Yeah, ask the management to contact me. Yeah. My name is Ramesh.
Your contact number?
9006 4633. Ask the management to talk to me, right? You as a security, you don't stop my residence.
I have the right to inform you.
I'm giving you my name. You want my IC?
I have the right to inform you. Don't be angry.
You're making me angry. In front of my visitor, stopping my visitor here.
Informing the room, that's all.
Nonsense.
Anything, we get the management to talk to you.
Yeah, ask the management to talk to me. And you don't stop my visitor. So sir, drive the car. Nobody will stop. What kind of nonsense, man?
We are just working in Singapore. Understand.
Diwali.
This is
Diwali weekend, you know.
You have to talk to the manager.
There will be a lot of visitors visiting Indians.
As I say.
You celebrate Chinese New Year, right? No, do you celebrate Chinese
New Year? We don't decide. We are just...
You're Chinese, right?
No, I don't answer your question.
I teach you. Okay? I'm an Indian. Okay? Listen, I'll tell you.
I don't decide.
But I'm teaching you. Indians, people will visit.
The management decides.
Indians for Diwali, people will visit.
Okay, we get a mention of the technical.